You can see how suspicious Ryoko always was of the keepers. This nice keeper has cut some grass for her, but still she is suspicious.